garbage. Get back! $4,000! Ah! $3,000 and a spin!
Stop!
Ah! Duck. Get a duck, Dave. Where?
Oh.
Peter got you.
Duck!
Oh!
$89.50. Big buck!
Today, these three players are after high stakes, but they'll have to avoid the whammy as they play the most exciting game of their lives. From Television City in Hollywood, it's time to press your luck. And now, here's your host, the star of Press Your Luck, Peter Tamarkin.
Thank you. Thank you, Rod, Roddy, and welcome everyone to Press Your Luck, where everyone tries to avoid the whammy and make some money. Right now, let's meet the players who are going to be pressing their luck today, starting with our first player, Jay Kimball. Hi. They love you, Jay. So you're a big hit already.
Right.
Where are you from, Jay?
I'm from Thousand Oaks, California.
And you are a law enforcement. Is
That's
that correct?
Correct?
Oh, all right, Jay. And you, what do you, it says here you shoe horses. What is that? Getaway horse? What is that? Shoe horses. What is that, Jay?
That's otherwise known as a farrier, the one who puts the shoes on the bottom of the horse's feet.
Is it really?
Yes.
Well, we were going to use that for a question, but we'll have to throw it out because you know the answer. All right. Welcome, Jay. And let's right. talk to our champion, Arlene Jacobs, with $11,550. Arlene, that's a beautiful shade of purple and blouse.
Thank you.
Goes well
Thank
with
you.
Your raven hair. How are you? How you feel?
Excited.
$11,550 richer. Yeah. But you don't want to stop there, do you?
No, I want to
keep going. All right. Well, we're here to help you out. Let's meet our third player, Elinore Roberts. How are you, Elinore? Elinore, you have been with the same company for a number of years.
42 years. I just retired in July.
Just retired in July. Oh, that's terrific, Elinore. Well, let's hope that you can pick up a few extra dollars on Press Your Luck and make your retirement a lot of fun, okay?
A lot of fun.
Okay, players, I'm going to ask you four questions. Your correct answers will earn you spins at our big Press Your Luck game board. The more spins you have, the more money you can win. Because, as you know, our board is loaded with thousands of dollars in cash and fabulous prizes. And every time you stop the board like this... Stop! Did it again. $600. You'll win money. On occasion, however, you can hit a whammy. If you do that, the little rascal jumps out, reduces your total to zero, and that's no fun. So we want to keep the game fun, so stay away from the whammy. With that in mind, I have the four questions. Here is the first. In a restaurant poll, what did more patrons say ranked highest in their consideration when picking out a place to have dinner? Elinore?
Good food.
Good food. All right, if you're right, Elinore, you're going to pick up three spins. I'll take your answer and two others. Give it to Jay and Arlene. If they're right, they'll earn a spin apiece. Is the answer good food, prices, or cleanliness, Jay?
Good food.
Good food, says Jay, after a little bit of thought. Let's go to Arlene.
I'm going to say prices.
You're going to say prices. Well, the most restaurant patrons say they look for... cleanliness. Isn't that something? Cleanliness. Nobody picks up any spins. All right. We're going to go to the second question. What comic strip can you find in more newspapers than any other? Jay?
Superman.
Superman. All right. Is the correct answer Superman, Beetle, Bailey, or Blondie, Arlene?
I'm going to say Superman.
Superman says, Arlene, let's go over to Elinore. What do you
I'll
think?
I'll say Beetle Bailey.
You'll say Beetle Bailey. Well, that most published comic strip is Blondie. Blondie. Oh, we got to get some spins here. You ready to start?
Let's go.
Let's get some spins. If you're like the average parent, what major sport would you most like your son to participate in? Arlene?
Football.
Football. All right, his correct answer, football, baseball, or basketball. Jay?
I'll go with Arlene. Football.
Football. Let's go over to Elinore.
Football.
Football. Average parents wants their sons to play baseball. Nobody picks up spins. Let's go to the fourth question. Gang, I have great confidence in you. This is it. It's on the line. Tense up. You ready?
Yep.
Most of Hawaii's 1 million residents live on the island famous for Pearl Harbor and Waikiki Beach. What island is it? Arlene.
Oahu.
Oahu is the correct answer. Oahu, Hawaii, or Maui, Jay?
Oahu.
Jay says it's Oahu. Let's go over to Elinore.
Oahu.
Oahu. And the correct answer is Oahu. That's correct. Jay picks up and gets one spin. Arlene buzzed in and gets three. And Elinore gets one. And that's what we wind up with. So you all have a chance to convert your spin into dollars at the big Just Your Luck game board. But we come back, so don't go away. Players, as you can see, we have prizes up there, surprises, and over $13,000 in cash, so you can turn those spins into dollars. Also, we have a few whammies up there in that game board, so you want to be careful of that. Each spin can bring you up to $1,500, and that's important because the player who ends this round on top plays last in the final round, and that's a big advantage. Remember, you can pass your remaining spins at any time if you're afraid of the whammy. Everything is at stake each time you spin, and four whammies put you out of the game. With that in mind, we're going to go to the player with the fewest spins, tie between Elinore and Jay. The player to my left goes first. Jay, one spin, no dollars. You can pick up $1,500. Let's do it.
All right, let's go.
Here we go.
Let's make the most of it.
Stop! Stop and advance two spaces to $750, right. Jay. Congratulations. 750. First place for now. We'll go over to Elinore, who has one mighty spin and no dollars. Are you ready, Elinore?
Ready.
Let's make some money.
Big bucks. Stop.
Stop. No whammy. Oh. Oh, well, no dollars, one whammy, no spins, but the game isn't even half over, Elinore.
Right.
Don't worry about it. Let's go over to Arlene. Three spins, no dollars. Are you ready?
Yes, I'm ready.
Here we go,
okay.
Arlene.
All right, big bucks.
Looking for big
okay.
bucks.
Come on now.
Stop at a whammy. Oh. Okay, one whammy. It's coming up. Okay. No dollars, two spins.
Okay.
And are you ready?
I'm ready.
Here we go.
Okay.
Let's bring that whammy up.
Okay, come on now. Big bucks. Come on. Stop.
Stop at a no. Another whammy, Arlene. Ugh. Arlene, two whammies. You've got to play it careful now because you don't want to go into round two with three whammies. But you've got one spin left. What do you want to do with it?
I'm going to pass it.
You're going to pass it. You know who it gets passed to. It gets passed to Jay.
I'll take
Jay,
it.
If you pick up a whammy
it.
On this, everyone will have no dollars. You have one spin getting passed to you. Here it comes, $750. You have to take first place. Is at stake. Here we go.
Stop!
Oh! And she did it to you, Jay. No dollars. Oh,
sweet potatoes, cranberries, and a carrot.
Better luck next time, pilgrim.
Thanksgiving turkey. All right, Jay, no dollars, no one whammy, no spins. Everybody's equal. No dollars for Jay, none for Arlene, and none for Elinore. And we'll be right back with more questions, more surprises, and more spins right after this. All right, players, I've got four more questions. Of course, that means four chances to earn some spins. Spins turn into dollars. In this round, a spin can be worth as much as $5,000, and that's important. The player with the most money at the end of this round gets to take it home and come back again and play next time. All right? Are you ready for your first question?
Ready.
Ready. Comes. Last year, more Americans flew to Canada than any other foreign country. What country was their next most popular destination, Arlene?
Mexico.
All right. Is the correct answer Mexico, the Bahamas, or England, Jay?
I'm going to have to go with Mexico.
Mexico, says Jay. Let's go over to Elinore.
Mexico.
Mexico. Next to Canada, more Americans flew to Mexico. Well done.
Yes.
Jay picks up a spin. Arlene goes to three, and Elinore picks up a spin. Here's the second question. We're on a roll now. In what year will the next census be conducted? Elinore?
1990.
All right. Is the correct answer 1990, 1985, or 1995? Jay?
1990
says Jay. How about Arlene? What do you think?
1990.
You can count on the fact that the next census will be taken in 1990. Jay goes to 2. Arlene to 4. And Elinore buzzed in and goes to 4. Third question can't stop you now. Mrs. Reagan has kicked off a campaign with the ad, Just Say No. What does Mrs. Reagan want us to say no to, Elinore?
The drug.
Drugs is the correct answer. Drugs, smoking, or adultery, Jay? I just read them, Jay.
Drugs.
Drugs, says Jay. Let's go to Arlene.
Drugs.
Drugs. Mrs. Reagan wants everyone to say no to drugs. Not to say that adultery's all right, but she's talking about drugs. Jay goes to 3, Arlene goes to 5, and Elinore buzzed in. She goes to 7. You're in the lead, Elinore. Here's the fourth and final question. Tense up. Right now, probably 60% of your body consists of what, Jay?
Water.
All right, is the correct answer water, tissue, or bone, Arlene?
Water.
Water, says Arlene. Let's go to Elinore.
Water.
Water. Our bodies are right around 60% water. Jay goes to 6. Arlene to 6. And Eleanor's in the lead with 8. And all our players will be taking those spins to the big board to decide who the winner's going to be on First Up when we come back after this word. Players, we've got both two spins here. We've got, 20 spins. We're going to turn those spins into big dollars. We've got 50,000 of those dollars up there in that board, as well as some prizes, some surprises, and, of course, some whammies, so you want to be careful. And let's take a look at monies. Well, it's very easy to look at the monies. There is $0 for all three of our players. So we're going to go with the player with the fewest spins plays first. And it's a tie between Jay and Arlene. Player to my left goes first. Jay, process of elimination. You go first. 6 spins, no dollars, 1 whammy. Are you ready?
I am ready. Let's
Here we go. Let's make some big bucks.
All right, big bucks.
Stop!
$750. All right, we're finally into the money. 755 spins left. Jay, I gather you're going to go on.
Let's go.
Let's go.
Stop!
Stop at $1,250.
Okay, come on.
Brings you up to $2,000, Jay.
On.
You want to keep going.
Come on.
$2,000 at stake. Come one on. Whammy, 4 spins.
Stop!
Stop.
3, 2, 1, big box!
Big bucks, Jay. 2 whammies, no dollars, but you have 3 spins. What are you going to do?
Play.
Let's go. Looking for that $5,000.
Stop.
Stop at $500.
All right.
Back in the chips. 2 spins left. Going to keep going, Jay?
Got to go.
Got to go. Here we go.
Stop.
$5,000 and a spin. All right, you waited long enough, Jay. Great right. patience. $5,500, you picked up a spin, you got 2 spins. 2 whammies. You're in the lead by $5,500.
Go!
Go! Oh, Jay, $5,500 at stake. A lot
Stop.
Of money at stake. $500.
Right, let's go.
Well done, $6,000. 1 spin left. What are you going to do with it, Jay? Oh, it's guts time. Oh, this is where the sweat starts. Oh, Jay, what a move. $6,000 on the line. 1 spin. Here it comes.
Stop.
Stop at a whammy. Oh. $6,000 gone. Jay, 3 whammies. No dollars. You're still not out of the game, though, Jay. We're going to go over to Arlene, who has 2 whammies. No dollars and 6 spins, just like Jay did. Let's see if you can do a bit better, Arlene.
Okay.
Here we go.
Be nice. All right. Let's go. Big bucks. Big bucks. Okay. Stop.
Stop at $1,250.
All right.
Let's see if we can keep someone in the money here.
I know.
1,255 spins. You're going to keep going,
okay,
Arlene?
Come on. Big bucks. Big bucks.
Looking for
ready?
Big bucks, she
Stop.
Says. Oh.
I'm ready. Bring on Rocky. Bring on Rocky. I
oh,
want
bring on Rocky. Bam. Arlene, 3 whammies, 4 spins, no dollars. You're going to have to be very careful. 1 more whammy puts you out of the game. 4 spins. Jay's got no dollars. You've got no dollars. Eleanor's got no dollars. Let it go. Arlene's going for it. One whammy, and Arlene's out of the game.
Come on, be nice.
Looking
to me.
For money.
Big bucks. Big bucks. Stop.
Stop at a car. Arlene, you've won the car. $4,949. You're in the lead by that $49.49. Three spins left. Three whammies, Arlene. What are you going to do? You can pass those spins to either Jay or Eleanor, or you can go on. What's your plan? One more. Arlene, the car is on the line for one more spin. Will she keep the car or not?
Be nice. Be nice. Okay, big bucks.
Stop at $2,250. Arlene, champ, you're up to $71.99. That's how much you're in the lead. Two spins left. They get passed, and they get passed to Jay. Jay, you can't win at $0. All right. You wanted those spins. You got them. Here they come. Two to you. You cannot afford a whammy, Jay. You pick one up, you're out of the game. $71.99 for Arlene. Zero, Jay. Are you ready? Here we go. You got to take them.
All right.
One at a time. Good luck. $750. Yeah, you're back in the money. One more spin you have to fight off.
All
stay
right,
in the money.
Go.
No whammies.
Stop!
Stop at a motorcycle.
All right, we'll take a motorcycle.
Jay, that motorcycle's valued at $1,448. You have a total of $2,198. Solid second place. But we have yet to hear from Eleanor, who's been sitting very patiently with $0 and eight spins. Eleanor, are you ready? $71.99 to beat. Here comes Eleanor.
Stop.
Oh. Well, he's certainly dealt with everyone fairly evenly, Eleanor. Seven spins, no dollars, two whammies. Are you ready?
Ready.
Now let's go and make that $5,000.
Stop.
Stop at advance, two spaces to a motorcycle, Eleanor. That motorcycle's valued at $25.48. Now, Eleanor, you're in second place by about $400. Six spins left. What are you going to do?
Go.
Go, Eleanor said. Looking for $5,000. $5,000 in a spin! Eleanor! $7,548. Six spins, Eleanor. You can keep going or pass those spins to Arlene.
I'm going.
You're going to go. Eleanor's going to go. $75.48 is on the line, Eleanor.
Stop.
Oh. Lost it, Eleanor. $0. Three whammies. Five spins left. Now, Eleanor, you pick up another whammy. No, not only are you out of the game, but Arlene becomes the champion. You have got five spins, three whammies. What's your game plan?
I'm
going. Gonna go. Eleanor wants some of that money. No one.
Stop.
$1,500, Eleanor. Still third place. Four spins, three whammies.
I'm going.
Gonna go. She wants anything but a whammy. Keep alive. $2,000. Eleanor, let's take a look at what you've got. $3,500. That's about half of what Arlene has. Three spins left. If you can pass those spins to Arlene and hope that she whammies, and you win, or you can keep going. They get passed. Arlene, they come to you. You've got three. If you hit a whammy, Arlene, Eleanor wins the game and is our new champion. If you can fight it off, Arlene, you'll stay as a champ. Are you ready, Eleanor? Are you ready, Arlene? Here comes the first of the three. $71.99. The game is on the line.
Come on, big bucks. Big bucks. Stop.
$500.
Okay,
so far,
all right.
So good, Arlene. $76.99. Two more you've got to deal with. Here they come, one at a time.
Okay.
Eleanor's big, waiting, and Arlene,
right.
Here
bucks.
We go
big
for the
bucks.
Championship.
Okay, come on now. Stop
at $1,250, Arlene. You are now up to $89.49. You have one more spin. Arlene, if you can pick up anything other than a whammy, you'll win the game. If you pick up a whammy, Eleanor wins the game. Are you ready, ladies?
Yes.
A battle of the femme fatales. Here we go.
Okay.
Who's the champ?
Okay, come on now. Big bucks. Big bucks. Stop.
All right. And Eleanor is our champion. What you won right after this. What a game. Oh. Oh. And Elinore, your winnings are all in cash, totaling $3,500. Congratulations. It was a great game. Arlene, you didn't make it this time, but you're leaving with $11,550.
Great.
You've been a great champ. You played that game right down to the end. It was a terrific game. At least for the viewers it was, and you're not leaving empty-handed. A lot of whammies. Jay, you played the game masterfully. I want to thank you for being with us. We've got some nice prizes for you.
I had a great time.
Good. You're not going to be going away empty-handed.
Good.
We're going to see you next time, Elinore.
Right.
Until then, remember, the whammy's a demon who'll leave you screaming. This is Peter Tamarkin saying so long for Press Your Luck. Bye-bye.
Here's what we have for our departing contestants. Quazelle presents his hand-blown crystal lamp from the Satellites collection, designed to add beauty and warmth to your home exclusively by Quazelle Lighting. And for hearty homemade soup, serve your family soup starter tonight. Just add meat, simmer, and serve soup starter. All the fixings for great homemade soup. Also, Toys R Us, the world's biggest specialty toy stores, presents you with a gift certificate to be used at any Toys R Us store throughout the country. And Rent Thermax, with the agitating power head, the steam carpet cleaner with its own heating system, dissolves grease and stains quicker and gives you professional results. Plus, Fisker's scissors, award-winning finished design scissors with sharp stainless steel blades. Set includes 8-inch scissors, pinking shears, and scissors saver. Also,